It's such a great honor and joy to be back here, and it's just so hard to believe that only 1 year ago I was standing here on this stage, and I laugh and think about the very first pageant I competed for, which was Miss Kenosha. And yes, to the Kenosha fans in here. But if I remember as the MC was saying, and now your new Miss Kenosha, who will go on to represent Miss Wisconsin, will represent Kenosha at the Miss Wisconsin pageant, and who knows, maybe one day compete for Miss America. I never would have believed that would be the case, and I would have bet all the money in the world against the odds of this happening.